Morning, I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, and you're listening to EarthCast, SOS.com, the Indian coal mining behemoth of Donnie's Abbott Point Coal Terminal in northern Queensland, deliberately dumped poisonous coal mine sediments onto the Great Barrier Reef during Tropical Cyclone Debbie in March. The toxic storm waters released were deadly to sea creatures and corals. Adani faced potential fines of up to $3.8 million for non-compliance with environmental authorities and or temporary emissions causing environmental death. Adani went to court. The Queensland court fined them $12,190. Coffee change. Queensland is groveling to get Adani to dig the biggest coal mine on planet Earth, while Prime Minister Malcolm Kill-the-Earth Turnbull has greenlighted a billion-dollar subsidy to the Indian Adani Enterprises. NOAA's State of the Climate report, released this morning, confirmed 2016 was the hottest year on record. It's getting hotter because humans are burning more subsidized fossil fuels. The window to save our planet, our only home, from cooking to death is getting smaller and smaller and smaller. Shame on Malcolm Turnbull. Planet killers are operating with total impunity. Ladies and gentlemen, I've got news for them. They will pay the ferryman one way or another. Hashtag save nature now. Hashtag love nature. Hashtag love is the solution. EarthCast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So come on to drreese.com. DRREESE.com and click on that donate button. And while you're there, pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, and life. The wonder of it all. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.